All right, I'm back. Took a little longer than I thought. Oh well, it is what it is. Thanks. This is making a lot more sense to me. A lot more sense. A little bit. There's a lot in my head. Feel like I'd be fine in just drafting. It's just trying to figure out what I'm trying to do. Is that a thing? Is that a reference I don't understand, Sam? I don't remember that. I mean, I've seen The Great Escape like 10 times. I thought they did the whole thing. Most important part. I thought the most important part was the fact that they got caught again. Well, I did get the reference in general. seen that movie a bunch of times. I'm curious about this pseudo sequel though with Christopher Reeve. What's that about? I have. I'm pretty sure I own The Great Escape. Just sad. Just sad. Anyway. Not making very much progress. I think I just gotta sit down and go for it, you know? You only think that because you're German, Ronnie. No one else makes those connections. I'm not the one who keeps bringing it up, okay? Hi, I'm working on a new short story that I'm going to be drafting over the course of this week. Well, hopefully finishing, actually, but mostly drafting. Actually, to be more specific, I'm working on expanding ideas so that I can draft them this week, or draft one of them this week. I wasn't the one who said the words Fleckenberg. I didn't come up with that. That was just kind of there. And I didn't associate it with Germany specifically. I actually associated it more with Russia, which is probably weird because it wouldn't really exist in either of them, I don't think. Wouldn't Berg in Germany be with an E? I guess not. Oh, okay, I see. Looking at this. Yeah. Yeah, Jirani is correct. Though specifically, it's a fortified town, not a castle, but whatever. He does try to confuse me on a regular basis. Ever. Why does it have to be any of that? Let's get too caught up in names. Names are important, for sure. It's just... in a draft, it doesn't really matter. I think it's super ironic that you're the one telling me that, Sam. Just no. Yeah. Sigh. Be way too on point though. Super cool. Oh my God. Which one's Journey to the East? Do they mean Journey to the West? That's a more interesting idea, in my opinion. That's funny. This one says the story of the Three Musketeers envisions as a class comedy tale. It's like, isn't that the whole point of the Three Musketeers? I don't. I make a point of being that guy, of being the guy who people always say that to. Unless that's what you mean, in which case, yes. It's like every day for me. I pride myself on being a person who does weird premises and like tries to think outside the box. You know what I mean? So. In a more academic sense, what you're doing is you're personifying an animal, which is a very common practice in general. Well, you're an artist on the internet, and anthropomorphy is a very, very common literary tool, but it's very it's a very big thing on the internet. Yeah, for sure. I mean, I'm not saying your ideas are common. I'm just saying that that concept is not super new. The way you use it is what makes it interesting. Originality is overrated. Hey, I'm gonna take a break. I need to get a snack. I think if I do that, I'll be able to get my brain in gear. If not, what I'll do is I'll work on the story for Drani and move on from there. And I realize you guys have no context for that, but that's fine. I will explain. All right, I'm gonna take a break.